In this tutorial, I'm going to be writing a simple demo that uses the new forEach, removeIf, replaceAll, and sort default methods in Java 8. I went ahead and created a new Eclipse project with a driver class that has a main method. So here I'm gonna have a list of integers, and I'm gonna be doing the following in this tutorial. So initially I'm gonna output the list of integers, and then I'm gonna apply the replaceAll method to it. And so each one of the integers is gonna be multiplied by 5, and then I'm gonna sort the integers in descending order using the sort method, and then I'm gonna turn those integers into doubles using the forEach method. And the last thing I'm gonna do is to remove all doubles bigger than 20 using the removeIf method. Now the replaceAll method takes a unary operator functional interface, and a unary operator is a specialization of the functional interface, and it's a specialization for the case where the operand and the result are of the same type. So here the apply method, it's instead of R, it's gonna return a T of the same type. So it applies this function to the given argument and returns the function result. So here gonna do integer list dot replace all. And the lambda expression is gonna be, so what's going in is x, and what's coming out is x times 5. So let me add this here, and to make it cleaner, we put this up here, and this over here. And let me go ahead and test run this one. So we started with 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 until 10, and we ended with 0, 5, 10, 15, etc. until 50. Now the sort method here takes a comparator. So this comparator has a compare method that takes two values and compares them and returns an int. So it compares its two arguments for order and returns a negative integer, 0, or a positive integer as the first argument is less than, equal to, or greater than the second one. So here gonna have integer list dot sort, and that takes in the comparator functional interface. So I'm gonna be passing here two values, and it's gonna do x1.int value minus x0.int value, and it's gonna return an int result. So let me add here this print line for all the values in the integer list, and let me separate it here. So next I'm gonna do forEach. So let me go ahead and run this one. So here we go. So we ended up with reverse order. So 50, 45, 40, etc. until 0. Now the forEach method takes in a consumer functional interface, and that interface has one method, which is accept, that takes in a value and returns void. So it performs this operation on the given argument. Now since I'm gonna turn each integer into a double, gonna have a new list of doubles here. I'm gonna call it double list, and I'm gonna have a function that turns an integer into a double. So x dot double value takes in an integer and returns a double. And gonna do the original integer list here. So integer list dot for each, which takes in a consumer. Which all what it's gonna do is it's gonna add the result of applying the function into this new list, into the double list. And here I'm gonna print out the double list. So let me go ahead and run it. So here we go, so I have doubles here. So turn integers into doubles. And the removeIf method here, it takes a predicate. So and the predicate has a test method that returns a boolean and takes a value. So it evaluates this predicate on the given argument and returns true if the input argument matches the predicate, otherwise it returns false. So here I'm gonna try to remove from this double list. So double list dot remove if, and this is the lambda expression. Let me print out the double list also. So here we had 50 until 0, and then it removed all the bigger than 20.